Commander Shepard?
He has no idea what he's getting into. To his credit, he's recruiting an impressive team. Assassins, scientists, bionics. He's scouring the galaxy for the best. Ilium. Purgatory. Even Sonny Tuchanka. But are they loyal? If Shepard can't gain their trust, they're all as good as dead.